Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be giving you an update on the IC hair that I ordered. Okay, so let's just jump right into it. I ordered 4 bundles of Malaysian straight hair from IC Hair off of AliExpress. It came out to like $131 and some change after I used a couple coupons. And y'all ain't ready. Because this is the truth about IC Hair. When I say y'all, this hair is so bomb. It is so bomb. I'm just gonna start off the video by saying that. We're gonna back it up a little bit though. So I ordered this hair, like I said, from the AliExpress vendor on Saturday. It was a Saturday at like 3 o'clock in the morning. At 3 o'clock in the morning, I ordered this hair on a Saturday, and it told me that it wasn't gonna be here to me for pretty much like 9 days. That's what it said at first, but after talking to the seller or the contactor, I didn't reach out to her. She just texted me and told me that the hair was going to be here earlier than expected, and it ended up coming in on that Wednesday. So it was about 5 days that the hair came in. The hair came in this really cute bag. Maybe that'll be my thumbnail. Yeah, this hair came in this really cute bag, the IC Human Hair. Each bundle came in one of the, you know, separate bundle bags. I got 18, 20, 22, and 24 of Malaysian straight hair.
Okay, so I wanted you guys to see how long this hair goes on me. I am 5'2", and this is 24-inch hair. And this hair is that straight right now. It's in a little braid out form. But as you see, on a 5'2" person, if it was straight, it would go right here. If y'all like this jacket, I got this from Fashion Nova. But anyways, yeah, so on a 5'2" person, AKA me, straight in, this hair is all the way to my butt crack. In the front, this is how it looks. Sorry, y'all, I'm all a little discombobulated right now, but in the front, this is how it looks, and this is how long it goes. So yeah, pretty long. This is the longest hair I've ever ordered.
Sorry for the change of scenery, but I just wanted to hurry up and get this video finished so I can let you guys know about the rest of the hair and hurry up and upload this. So yeah, what did I say? In the bag came a pair of lashes, which were actually really nice. You know, companies normally send you them trash lashes. Like, the lashes that they send were actually really cool. I wish I had a picture of them with me, but I don't have them with me right now. And then they also sent a little postcard that had a picture of a girl, another YouTuber on it, and coupons telling you thank you for buying the hair, things of that sort. I did not co-wash the hair before I put it in my head. I normally do, but I just wanted to put the hair in. I'm impatient, so I was like, let me just put it in my head, you know. But let me just tell y'all, so I wore it straight the first day. Ooh, it's wrapped around my buttons on my shirt. Okay, there we go. I wore it straight the first day. I love the texture of the hair. I love the texture of the hair. It was so bomb. And when I wore it straight the first day, and then that night I just put it in a braid out, and I just been doing the braid out ever since for about a week now, and I just love it. This hair is so soft, and I just run my fingers through it so easy. I don't get any shedding, any tangle. Oh, I got a little snag right there, but it's just really nice hair. I really love it. And lately I've been like really with the wigs and stuff. Like, I love me a good wig, y'all. I love me a good wig. But I wanted to give my hair a chance to breathe, my natural hair. So I was like, let me just, you know, see how, I don't know. I want a sunwet now, but it's the perfect weather for some leave out right now. It's not too hot, it's not gonna frizz up, it's not too rainy. So I was like, okay, let me just do a leave out. And I haven't done a leave out since, don't know, a long time. And I really like it. I would say 10 out of 10 for shipping, 10 out of 10 for communication, 10 out of 10 for hair quality. There are not a lot of flyaways on this hair either. I just really like it. And I recommend y'all go get y'all some IC hair, okay? I see, you see, we all gonna see who got the best hair, and I think it's I see. But I've ordered from other companies like iShow, but bundles wise, I honestly would say these are some of the best bundles I've had so far, like ever. And I've been doing my own hair for a long time, and these are some of the best bundles I've had. So that's it, y'all. Go get y'all some IC bundles. I'ma put the link to the hair in the description box, so y'all can purchase this hair. And that's about it. Also wanna say I did pay for this hair with my own money. I know I'm saying a lot of great things about this hair, and you know, like, people can be misled on that. Oh, maybe they sent it to her, woo woo woo. No, I paid for it, all of it. I wish they did send it to me though, could've saved me a little bit of shakoin, but they didn't. So, so I'm gonna leave the link to the hair in the description box. And yeah. So here I'm just gonna enter some pictures of me with the hair straightened, show you kind of what it looks like. And that's it. Thank y'all for tuning in again. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and go purchase y'all some I see hair. Y'all knows I want that all the more.